Dr. James Kuipers.
As a token of our gratitude, we've made this documentary.
A short film, you could say.
Highlighting the dramatic events that have shaped you into the man you are today.
A great man.
Happy birthday!
Born in the Amazon forest in 1847, little James was interested in chemistry at an early age.
You see, Jimmy, the valence electrons tell you whether or not the atom is positive or negative.
I love chemistry!
His first words! Are we recording?
At an early age, James was a stubborn young man. He did not like animals one bit and didn't know how to behave around them.
Jackass!
Jim! What is the matter?
The jackass kicked me!
Oh, dear God, Jim, that's a horse! You have to behave around these animals!
I hate horses!
But that soon would change.
One day, as James was on his daily bird-watching adventure, a tree fell on him and struck him in the head.
Help!
That
help.
Horse came
help.
And saved his life and took him to safety.
Gee whiz, horsey! Thanks! Can I really?
It was love at second sight.
Wow! Yeah!
Years later, as James was reading poetry by the garden, a beautiful young woman walked by. Little did they know that this would be the start of a beautiful, blossoming relationship.
Hey, baby, I'm James. What's your name?
I'm Ruth.
Would you like to sit by the garden and read some poetry?
That would be lovely.
First, think of the person who lives in the skies, who deals in secrets and tells naught but lies. Next, tell me what's always the last thing to mend. The middle of the middle, and the end to the end.
After their marriage and honeymoon, Dr. James and Ruth gave birth to 16 children. The question arose of where they should send them to high school.
They should go to Ileana.
Chicago Christian.
Ileana.
Chicago Christian.
Ileana.
Chicago Christian.
Ileana.
Chicago Christian.
Ileana.
Fine, they'll go to Ileana.
Thank you.
Dr. Kuipers had a prestigious business career, but after that, he received his dream job, teaching science at Chicago Christian High School. Before his 50th birthday in 2008-2009, he got a dream class in honors chemistry, 6th period.
Does anybody want to do homework out here? How are you supposed to learn if you can't do the work? Dekinger, shut up! Give me some snacks, give me some almonds. Hey! Hey! Madison Lee, I'm sick of you. Rachel, you too. Let's look at number 52. Bianca, go do it on the board. I don't care! Do it on the board! Lego, what do you got on 52? Yeah, same here. Sleshkowski, enough. I know the answer works right in front of me, so just shut up. Why can't you all be more like Curtis Kent? Alright, he's my best student ever. Ever.
Hey, Doc. You put up with a lot of crap teaching our class, and we just wanted to say thank you, and that we really appreciate all the work you do.
And because of this, we hope you enjoyed your film about your life, which is 100% nonfiction. And we love you, Doc.
Happy Bible!
Love, I'll be there. gods if he does.